I was born with a kink in my urethra, and I would love to do this really brilliant setup here about my kinky plumbing, but it turns out that it's really hard to take the piss out of. It is, unless I'm really relaxed. So what I do every day is spend 3 hours in the bath waiting for my bladder to empty. This works out, I spend 49 days a year in the bath. So last year, I spent more time in the bath than Liz Truss did in office.